I am so excited. Keke Palmer just released Wind Up, the music video. I don't know how long it has been on Spotify, but I have to say I already listened to it because I couldn't compose myself. So I'm sorry, it's not going to be a first reaction to the song itself, but it is going to be a first reaction to the video. And I'm expecting a lot because the hands-free video was amazing. Jealous was amazing. So I'm thinking this is gonna be like a huge video again. So without further ado, let's just start. And I hope you like the video. If you do, please leave a little like and also hit the subscribe button for more videos. If you have any suggestions, please leave them in the comment section below. I would love to check out more music from Keke Palmer or any other artist. So yeah, I'm just gonna start and I'm hoping I'm gonna love it. Keke talks. Does she have her own platform or something? This is a very different vibe than what I was expecting already. I love like those lights. But there is a lot of dancing, so. There she is. I just love how confident she is. Just look at her. It's more like a 90s vibe a bit. Nice band, Skeeky. What is this? Is that her family or something? Get down. I love her. Seriously. I don't really like him on the track. I mean, he doesn't bring anything that new, I think. She looks beautiful. I also love that she's wearing a lot of like this baggy trousers. She rocks them. Ooh, I think. She's crazy. It's getting more crazy. What the heck? Oh my god, she's insane. I cannot do that. I love that black outfit. She looks like a real 90s pop princess. Like more like R&B. I just love how she's just going for it. Who would wear these jeans? Would you? Keke talks. Is it like TED Talk, but then Keke's version or something? Wow, like I said, I love Keke. I really admire her, her confidence, her work ethic. You can just see that she's really going for it 100%, and that just makes her, to me, so that just makes me like her that much more. I know a lot of artists put in hard work, but with some artists you just don't really see it. And I think with Keke, she's really just a confident woman who, yeah, just goes for it and wants to be in charge of her own career. At least that's the vibe I'm getting. I don't know how much she has to do for her record label. I do believe that she has a lot of influence on how her career is going at the moment. So I'm hoping that is true. Please let me know what you thought of this video. It was something totally different than I expected, but it was still, it was Keke, you know, it was her vibe, her, I don't give a what you think about me, but I'm just gonna rock it right now. And that's what I love, and that's what I was looking for in this music video. So I think she really nailed it. I like the whole vibe of it, and yeah, I'm looking forward to more music from Keke, and I'm guessing you are too. Yeah, like I said, if you like the video, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, and I hope to see you in one of my other videos very soon. Bye bye.